Took a quick glance before placing the ball way beyond the goalkeeper's reach, low into the corner of the net.
Well, that's a great goal. He showed a lot of composure, not to mention skill, to find the bottom corner like that.
One team really on their game today, the other very off-colour. Clever pass, Roberto Firmino responsible for that. Players broken down now. Well, that counter-attack didn't work, and they might be counter-attacked themselves now. It's Jamie Vardy. We could be in. And here's the shot. Beautifully guided past the goalkeeper. I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team. They're racking up the goals. Sometimes being a favourite in a match can weigh heavily. Great ball. And that, for sure, is a goal kick. The break is definitely on.
What a lovely death finish that was.
It's almost as if they drew them onto them so that there was space to break into. And how well they used that space.
And that score, he's just got too much pace for those defenders, you can see.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair. But look at the scoreline.
Muwasha just lost their way in the final moments of that attack.
Taking on the defenders.
Hit it well!
It's tough for the defenders, they keep conceding these corners. And here comes the corner.
Put away, and now the shot!
Corner played into the middle.
That's a very good goal. And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget.
Well, a wonderful achievement. To get three goals in a team like this, against opposition like this, it's a special day.
It certainly is. For a special player too. A player that is the clinical sort and shown us that today.
One team really on their game today, the other very off-colour.
With good vision.
Great interception. And it's gone out for a throw.
Vardy.
Looking a problem until the clearance was made.
The shot's on!
And they blocked it then.
Bounce back off the post.
And he clears the danger. And that will be a throw. Put in from the wide area. That is a terrific header. Unlucky, it's just off target.
They generated some power on it, and the keeper wasn't getting there.
Well, just over 84 minutes gone. 6 minutes left on my watch.
Al Makawi.
Presented possession to the opposition now. They've gone wide, chance to get the ball in the box. Assistant looking very confident about that one. He flagged, referee gave the offside. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Can find some space here on the flanks. He could cross it from here. Cutting in now. And here's the shot. Whoa, that's flown over the bar.
Whoa, the crowd were up on their feet there. That was a spectacular effort.
Just 1 minute left on the clock. Lost the ball. Neatly intercepted.
He's put him in. Space for the shot.
This Vardy story, rags to riches in the football sense, continues. And the riches get richer and richer.
On the game. It's finished now with the final whistle. The action we've got for you today comes from FUT Squad Battles. I'm Martin Tyler, and alongside me, I'm delighted to say, Alan Smith.
Yeah, looking forward to it, Martin. I mean, both managers have made quite a few changes, so you just wonder whether they can gel, whether there's the...
Firmino! Good block. We're going to get a corner here because of that deflection. In goes the corner.
Cleared away, well away from goal.
Marco Cialni. Roberto Firmino.
It's Jamie Vardy
to put them in front. Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Made the tackle.
Jordan Henderson.
Can really get at the opposition here. This is how they love to play on the break.
It's offside. Vardy.
Well, that's over the top of the defender and one to chase. Going for goal! It's another goal! Amazing. Two goals so quickly and the opposition just can't believe it.
Well, the opposition caught napping and really it might be a long road back for them now.
Restarting at 2-0.
Richie Delatt.
Slipping it through.
Townsend!
Oh, it's a great goal! I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
Number 17,
Silva.
Andres Townsend.
Richie Delatt. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Got the tackle in. Roberto Firmino. Andros Townsend.
Probing the pass. Offside given, Alan.
Oh, I'm not sure he's got that one right, you know. I think he was on.
Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass.
Where's the marking gone? It's a wonderful opportunity. This Vardy story, rags to riches in the football sense, continues. And the riches get richer and richer.
Goal for the home.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals.
Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well.
Good forward play from them.
Alexis Sanchez.
Well, there's one for him to chase in behind. And shoots! Goal! Hat-trick! Goal number three here. And it's a perfect day for the player.
Well, some players might switch off if they've scored a goal, even two goals in the game, but he's greedy for more, in the best way, I mean, and he's got a hat-trick.
Yeah, he's been a danger from the start. His work rate, his runs off the ball have been top class.
Catamol.
David Silva in the middle. There's still danger here.
They've opened them up here.
No trouble for Alisson.
Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position.
Going forward well.
He's got his shot off now.
What a lovely death finish that was.
I think it's a 100% record, this, Alan, isn't it? He's scored every time he's had a shot.
Well, he's got a smile on his face, and why not? Because everything is going his way.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour.
Papastathopoulos.
Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, giving it straight away.
Trying to keep the ball, not anymore.
Well, the wide man can show his skills here.
Shot up!
And they managed to score here.
You have to say that's great accuracy of the strike, because the way he's hit that just under the bar, the keeper had no chance.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width.
They might have played him in here. Beautiful goal.
It's his third goal.